incredible.
And the roads to prevent any movement of the civilian population.
And now they're ordering us to
kill any villagers who escaped the fire.
There are some stairs leading down into a crypt. Just the infected, I think this is it.
Everyone. Men, women, children.
I don't believe this. The crypt is full of water.
Blame them. We're here to protect these people, not murder them.
We're on our way down.
I told Colonel Ormsby, my commanding officer, that I would not order my men to murder innocent civilians. Colonel Ormsby.
Come on, Wayne. God damn it.
Jesus, that was close. You good? Okay, Trevor, get us out of here.
Come over here.
I need my book.
How are we going to get through there?
I need a pump. Before we left, I talked to an old man from Halai. He worked in these tunnels when the Aussies were here, and he said there's still equipment in a workroom not far from here. There should be a pump in there. Can you bring it back?
Yes.
Good. Once you bring the pump back, I'll take care of this water. This better work.
Trevor will know how to get this door open.
You go get it. We'll keep an eye on the place. Some vacation this turned out to be, eh?
Thank you.
should be around here somewhere.